Hey Wildcats.
This is Wildcat TV.
Now it's time for the Pledge of Allegiance.
And the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one indivisible.
All Mariah Carey won for Christmas is you.
We asked you guys what you want for Christmas. Here's the clips.
So, what are you going to do for Christmas break?
Spend time with family and just hang out, I guess.
I'm gonna party hardy.
I'm probably going to spend some time with some family.
That's nice.
I'm going to go see my grandma in Mexico.
Are you coming back?
Yeah.
So, what do you want for Christmas?
I want some money.
How much?
Just about 500.
Doable.
Man, I want a whole lot of money, you know. Santa, hey, I need it. I need some more. Brrr. 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 Brrr.
Brrr. Brrr. Drop that.
You know, just have a good Christmas break. Don't dab too hard in the family pictures because I feel like everyone will be doing that, you know.
I'd like to wish the Angleton Wildcats happy holidays and have a restful vacation and come back ready to tackle second semester.
Hey Wildcats, this is Mrs. Friedenberg from the counselor's office. Just wanted to give you some words of encouragement to send you off for the Christmas break. First of all, remember why we celebrate the season. Get some rest and enjoy your time with family and friends. Go Wildcats.
Hey, good Friday morning, Angleton High School, home of champions. What a beautiful day to be a Wildcat. Whew. Wow, we made it. End of the week, and it has been a rough week. My heart goes out to all of you that are still thinking about and mourning Coach Wagner. What a great guy. I'm going to miss him, too. Truly going to miss him. He was one of my students, and one of the stories that we share on the sidelines was he would say, "Hey Kroll, I'm sure that I'm responsible for some of that gray hair that you have," and I would say, yes you are. Gonna miss that dude. He was a good Wildcat. So as we come up on the holiday break, there are a lot of opportunities for you to rest, for you to go out and do things. I want you to forget about school for just a little bit and just unplug. Recharge. And when I say unplug, put your phones down for just a little bit. Put your Xbox or PlayStation or whatever the platform of your choice is for a little bit and enjoy the world around you. You know, I saw the other day on, it was a Facebook meme or something about how people don't enjoy the world anymore. And it showed a crowd of people and all the younger people were trying to video the event with their cell phone, and there was an older lady who was standing there and she was just soaking the event in. As we talked about that, my friends and I, we talked about that sometimes because we videotape everything, that we don't really experience it. We don't soak it in. We don't let it become part of us so that we can retell the story. Some of the best memories I have are retelling the events that have happened in my life. Not pushing play, not letting people see, hey, look at this great video, but me actually retelling and connecting with the people around me, the things that happened in my life. Guys, and I think that sometimes you're missing that because you're so attached to your phone and you're trying to record everything. So just maybe for half a day, try it. Unplug, put your phone down, and experience the world around you. And then maybe you'll have a great story to share with somebody one day. I want you to be careful. I want you to be safe. And I want you to know, above all, you're loved at Angleton High School. And I know that sometimes you don't feel that way. And sometimes you think, well, Kroll, you have a funny way of showing it. But trust me, at Angleton High School, you're loved and you're important. And for the weeks that we're gone, I'll miss you. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah, Three Kings Day, Kwanzaa, whatever it is you choose to celebrate. Take this opportunity to make yourselves in Angleton High School better, because we're all Wildcats. Merry Christmas, guys. Hey, so I want to send a huge shout out to all the kiddos and great Wildcats that make me look good each and every Friday. And Lord knows that they have a hard job to make me look good on Friday. Wave, guys.
Oh.
We all wish you a Merry Christmas. Thanks. What was that all screaming in the background?
That's all for 2016.
Have a nice break. I'll see you next year.